Knox County reports today one new COVID-related death. That is the 19th person to die this month due to the virus. A total of 77 people in Knox County have died since March.